I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come too. I think that possibly.
Welcome, family and friends and guests, to the wedding of Brooke and Andrew. I am Pastor Tom, and I'm a friend of the family, and it's my privilege to officiate your wedding today.
No one understands me quite like you do, through all of the shadowy corners of me. I never knew just what it was about this love.
I, Andrew, take you, Brooke, sweetheart, to be my wife.
I, Brooke, take you, Andrew, to be my husband. Andrew, I came to one realization with thinking about our lives together.
You are my joy, my precious jewel, and my other half.
You are my best friend. You're the one I need to come to for comfort. You are the one I want to share my day with. You are the one I want to spend the rest of my life with.
I will always love you and always work hard to be the man that you need me to be. Brooke, I pledge to you my life as a loving and faithful husband for as long as we both shall live. I love you, Brookie.
I promise to comfort you in times of struggle and rejoice of you in times of excitement. And I promise to support you. And I promise to love you. And I promise to be your best friend.
I think that possibly maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you.
Brooke, I give you this ring. Wear it with love and joy.
Andrew, I give you this ring. Wear it with love and joy.
Ooh, because, oh, because I've fallen quite hard over you.
By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I declare that Andrew and Brooke are now husband and wife. According to the ordinance of God and the law of the states of California, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and everybody said, amen. Andrew, you may kiss and embrace your bride. It's my happy privilege to congratulate and introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Andrew West.
A toast to the two of you on your wedding day, and here's to your happiness, and here's to your worries, and here's to your health. Here's to the better and none of the worse, and here's to the good times and many more years, and here's to your marriage. In other words, cheers.
I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now.
I cannot think of anyone better to give my sister away to Mr. and Mrs. Andrew West.
I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh?
I don't know if there's anyone that loves each other more than these two love each other. To Andrew and Brooke.
Say, Andrew, I love you so much. You're my brother's best friend. Brooke, I love you so much, and hope you guys move back to California.